Yo, what's good everybody? It's your boy Showtime back with another video. Now check it out. So it's gonna be a little special video today. We're gonna be doing a quick vlogging video on our little quick trip to Target. Now, for those who don't know, we do this Target run every Friday because Mykey be good in school, he does his homework, he participates in school, he does everything good during the whole week. So I spoil him, I'll treat him a little bit. You know, talking with a toy or two, maybe. But this is just to let him know that, you know, school is worth it. It's not as boring as you think it is. Because, let's be honest, man, due to this coronavirus, that remote learning is beyond trash. But, you know, it's for the safety of the kids and for safety for the world. And, you know, as tough as it may be, I make it worthwhile. And he's learning from this every day. And I'm happy for him. So, without further ado, I would like to introduce my special guest to you guys, Mykey.
Oh, hey guys, this is me, Mykey. So, go check out Daddy's Instagram and subscribe in Daddy's Instagram and hit that bell up there. Bye.
Peace. So, guys, we're on our way to Target and it's a lot of construction going on around here, but you know, we'll be all right, right?
Yep, ready for Target.
That's right, ready for Target. So, wish me luck because this kid's about to go crazy and act a fool. So, yeah,
it's recording, so Daddy, it's recording, bro. We going to a trip to Target. Let's go. Okay. Okay. That's cool. Okay.
Mikey's gonna get two things.
No, I didn't. Who says you're getting two things, my boy? You wildin', my boy. Alright, I guess. Whatever. We can get the car. Alright, hold on to it. So, we finally here, guys. What's this up?
I know it's the toy section. It's easy. Dad, you want to follow me?
Sure, I'll follow you, buddy.
Okay.
It's crazy, guys. So this is an everyday thing. Well, not every day, I'm sorry. Every Friday thing. He's really like a regular here, honestly. Go ahead, bro, I'm fine. Oh, it's easy, huh? Wow, you really knew where it was. You're crazy, my boy. Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Oh, okay, I'm keep going.
Really, bro?
Going this way, I have that. I don't have that. That's a lot of money to spend.
Dude, you're not even going down the aisles. What are you doing?
Bro.
Like, what you doing?
Bro.
What you looking for? Man.
Here.
told you guys, he loses his mind. This is a journey in itself, guys. I'm sorry, cuz he's so indecisive. And it's like, I mean, I get it. He's a kid and he has so many options, but it's like, bro, come on. So this is gonna take a while, guys.
The white chick on
who do you think you are, bro? Dun, dun, dun.
Guns, I'm looking at guns.
Yeah, I can see that. Just to give you guys a quick update, Mykey has about 1,000 guns. 1,000 of them. And yet every time we come here, he always tries to sneak and get a gun. I'm so tired of getting shot by these things. You have no idea. Yo, bro, what? Nigga, what's up with you, man?
What?
Why you always want the craziest things? Look at this, guys. You always want the craziest things. Oh, man. Bro.
But that's a gun. That's not a toy.
This is a... Yo, this counts as a toy, bro.
No, it's not.
Yes, it does. If you want this, then that's what, only what you get. You gonna cry on camera?
Mm-hmm. Please, can I get another one?
Bro, what you think? I'm made out of money?
Please, can I get another one?
Bro, no. No.
Why?
No. You dragging it now, bro.
Why?
No.
Okay, find it. Bro!
Alright.
Yes.
That's it, man. Look at this, guys. Really? Really? Yes. You happy now?
Maybe
sure.
Baby's up and then.
Yo, what the? You see the Christmas stuff? Yeah. It looks cool, bro.
I know.
You gonna be comfy for Christmas?
Yeah.
What?
Oh, these are soft. Feel them.
Let me see. Whoa, that really is soft.
Oh, feel this one.
Let me see.
We gonna feel good in here.
Yeah, bro. Maybe we should get some pajamas, bro.
I know.
Yeah.
We need some pajamas because I don't have pajamas, shorts, pants.
Yeah, because Thanksgiving is coming up and then it's Christmas. But we can both be comfy on Thanksgiving and Christmas, bro.
Thanksgiving is after Christmas?
No, Christmas is after Thanksgiving.
Ooh, yes.
So that means no more toys after this until Santa comes, okay?
Guys, we're in Target.
This one with the man there. Come on.
I see you.
It's just up, man, because if these things is over $100, he ain't getting.
Let's
do this. You ready? Okay. Not bad, right?
Like this?
Oh, you lucky, boy. You lucky, my boy.
Yes, finally I can play with these.
All right. So he won this time. I guess it wasn't over $100. Just kid, bro. I'm telling you. So, guys, like I promised you guys, it was quick. You know what I'm saying? I hate people who shop forever, take forever to shop. I hate that shit. Feel me? I'm a sucker for this kid, but you know, he deserves it at the end of the day. You know, he works hard, even though he's a pain in the butt, but. You know, he deserves it, man. Like, every kid should feel special, especially during this time and period. So, that being said, we're on our way home. So, you guys can see this kid go crazy with these guns. So, that pretty much wraps up this video. You know, I hope you guys enjoyed it and liked it. I know you guys are pretty upset because, you know, you guys didn't see Mykey shoot me. But, you know, reading is fundamental, and that's my bad because I didn't read the box. So, of course, his gun needed batteries. I'm sorry, buddy. But, you know, at the end of the day, his Hot Wheels cars works. And, you know, he is enjoying it. He's having fun, right? Oh, you mind. All right, so that pretty much wraps this video up, man. So, I'll see you guys next video. Stay tuned, please. Make sure you like and subscribe. Share this video, okay? Peace.
And tomorrow, we gonna go back in Target.
What?
Peace.